is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care. Traffic is stuck.
My name is Kim Whitfield, part of the office staff, and we took up the challenge today for no pencil and no paper. And trust me, it has been very challenging. However, it does make you realize how much paper you use and waste.
Where y'all find
it? Now, go to your question. Go find your question because it should tell you.
Oh, I found a MacBook.
What is that?
The MacBook is 999.
So they're reading about boycotts and Nikes and about whether it's worth people fighting and dying on them if you look at the recent current events or not. What it has done for my classroom today is the reading that has to take place in order to determine what's important when you read a nonfiction text. It's allowing them to be more engaged and excited about it, as opposed to giving them a sheet of paper that just has articles for them to read or highlight and underline and annotate. That they're actually able to look at videos and read along.
Is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bed burn fires at night. See the oil fields at first light.